Jill and I are here to wish a happy Lunar New Year to everyone who celebrates.
This is a time of renewal, a chance to celebrate. Remember the joys and sorrows of the path that brought us here, and imagine the possibilities of all that lies ahead of us. Like paper lanterns, we let our hope light the way forward. For so many Americans, we've never needed a new beginning more.
Amid the pain of this pandemic, the loss of life and livelihoods, we've seen another tragedy: racism, harassment, hate crimes against Asian American Pacific Islanders. It's simply wrong. It's a stain on our national character. Every person, no matter their race, background, religion, or language they speak, deserves to be treated with dignity and with respect. That's why I signed an executive order condemning racism and xenophobia against Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders, and directing the federal government to advance racial equity in all that we do. Our diversity has always been our strength, and I promise you, our administration will be guided by that truth.
The Year of the Ox reminds us of our resilience and perseverance. We've seen it again and again from the Asian American and Pacific Islander community. The courage of all frontline workers who have risked their health to keep us safe. The kindness of those who have given their time and talents to help their neighbors in need. There's hard work ahead, but we have always been stronger than the challenges we face. And together, we will make this year brighter and more beautiful with every passing day.
We're going to get through this together. And in this season of renewal, may we all find strength and joy in one another, in our families and in our communities. And from our family to yours, we wish you happiness, health, and prosperity. Happy Lunar New Year.